So for junior freestyle, in third place we have Mate Faith.
Hello everybody, my name is Mate Faith and I'm showing you how I got to the third place podium in Wind Games 2020 Freestyle Junior. World Cup, he won the World Championship in 2017, and he still fights the best, but that's not a question.
I was lucky to meet Leo in May 2018, because he visited the Hungarian wind tunnel. We discussed to fly together, and he came back in November. We talked about going to the wind tunnel in St. Petersburg. We fly different things. Sometimes we had normal trainings, and even played a little bit in the wind. We trained in the wind, without wind, and even underwater. I got invited to the grand opening of the wind tunnel in Seoul. It was a fantastic wind tunnel. I trained with Leo and I made my rounds for the grand opening. I flied for music for the first time. It was a very good feeling to be a part of this. I even got to meet interesting people. Leo told me that he wants to give his music to me for the Wind Games. He said that he wants to help me make a new era for indoor skydiving music making. We planned that I will be singing. My trainings till the competition was 8 months. I was in 5 countries and 2 continents. I flied 11,000 minutes. I drank 183 liters of water in my trainings for the competition. I used 733 earplugs. I used 3 skydiving suits and 3 pairs of training shoes throughout my training. There were 5,000 videos of me training until the end of the training. Pictures were captured of me in the tunnel until the start of the competition.
As you can see, we traveled around the world a lot and we practiced a lot. It was very tiring and even in the last moments, we changed on our round.
And came the big day. We arrived to Spain to the Wind Games.
During the week with Leo with the microphone into the headset.
Yeah, so Matej actually did really good with the compulsories. He's fourth place after compulsory, so
let's go.
We'll be right back.
very impressive Inca.
Yes, there's a very beautiful flow, some really nice power moves, a great variety of body positions used. A very, very good routine.
And a very proud face of Leo there. Yes. Could feel his influence.
I wonder if he was crying now.
Yeah, maybe. Wow.
Yeah, it's a very, very nice freestyle routine, definitely.
Isn't it amazing how this sport has developed?
For junior freestyle, in third place, we have Mate Faith.
I will never forget this feeling.
This is the short video of the Training Still Wind Games 2020. Thank you for the people who helped me achieve this goal. And special thanks to Leo, who always believed in me.